It's your little lawyer boyfriend.
So there.
And he is not my boyfriend.
Weird.
Hello?
Who's not your boyfriend?
The mailman.
Yeah, sometimes Piper likes to tease me because I like to get the mail a lot. So how are you?
Well, it's a beautiful morning and I got a beautiful woman on the phone, so things could be worse. God, I sound like Billy Appleby.
What?
Nothing.
No, wait, what did you just say?
Billy Appleby's just this hokey guy from this old movie I watched too many times when I was a kid.
Kill it before it dies.
You've seen it?
Once or twice.
Really? Too bad it's not playing. I'd take you to see it. Of course, we could always have dinner instead.
Are you asking me out, counselor?
Guilty? How about tonight? I could stop by your place.
Really? Actually, tonight's not good because Piper's going through something, but I will call you and maybe we could meet at the club, okay?
Oh,
sorry!